Act 1, Scene 2 of The Winter's Tale, Polixenes, King of Bohemia, announces his intention to depart from Sicilia after an extended visit there. He's concerned about the state of his kingdom during his long absence. Leontes, King of Sicilia, entreats his friend to prolong the visit, but Polixenes politely declines. Leontes then enlists the persuasive talents of his wife, Hermione, to attempt to win over Polixenes. Hermione presses Polixenes to remain just a little longer, and soon Polixenes gives in. Leontes confesses his surprise that he was unsuccessful, whereas Hermione was able to persuade their guest to stay on. He compliments Hermione on having spoken gracefully for a second time. The first was when she assented to Leontes' courtship, saying that she would be his forever. Leontes' frame of mind suddenly shifts from courteous hospitality to anguish. Leontes feels jealously and outraged towards his friend. He distracts himself with a series of remarks to Mamilius, his son. Polixenes and Hermione express their concern for Leontes. Leontes excuses himself, encouraging them to adjourn to the garden. After their exit, he bitterly confesses that he fears he's been cuckolded. Summoning Camillo, Leontes asks independent confirmation of his suspicions. After Camillo refuses, Leontes directly orders him to assassinate Polixenes. Camillo reluctantly agrees but declares his anguishing conflict in a brief soliloquy. Polixenes enters to voice misgivings about the warmth of Leontes' welcome, which he feels is belied by his friend's facial expressions and body language. Camillo reveals Leontes' murderous orders and tells Polixenes they must both depart immediately for Bohemia in secret. The scene reveals the play's chief conflict, Leontes' irrational jealousy, and presents the rising action in swift successive stages. Leontes' jealousy is reflected in a shift from graceful blank verse to short, choppy exclamations. Leontes' feelings appear out of nowhere. His wife is simply being courteous to a guest, and his repeated insistence on her infidelity makes him seem irrational and obstinate. A hint of trouble to come is subtly conveyed by the terseness of Leontes' speeches in the first part of this scene. Whereas Polixenes and Hermione are formal and courteous, Leontes is succinct to the point of abruptness, but not openly impolite.